I've always called this a glorified practice, and I think the glorified practice was correct terminology, and that's not intended to be a slight towards Pembroke in any ways, but it was an opportunity for us to get better, and I think we will gain from it.